leaving their apartment, looking down at the street and wondering where their car went. Someone in a car sitting at a signal in front of a restaurant, staring through the window at someone right now with their finger in their teeth who could use a little floss. Right across the street there's somebody on the curb who really needs a jacket. Spent half the rent at a bar getting plastered. Now he's gotta walk 14 blocks to work at a shop where he's about to get fired. Someone right now is looking pretty tired, staring at a laptop trying to get inspired. Or somebody living right across the street just wrote the best thing that she's written all week, but her best friend's coughing up blood in the sink. He can't even think what happened, feeling so confused, and he knows it looks bad, but there's nothing he can do. I wonder what it's like to be right there in his shoes. But yo, I'm just taking it in out the window of a hotel bedroom again. Tomorrow I'll be gone, I don't know when I'll be back, but in this world everything can change just like that. Just like that, just like that, just like that, just like that, just like that. Yo, somebody right now is dropping his vote inside a box and trying to not get shot in his throat for the act of freedom. Right now, somebody's stuck in Iraq, hoping that he gets shit back breathing in a war, but he's not really sure of the reasons. So we show our support when the press mislead him. Though we mourn, remain proud, salute the troops. Get some, I know you boys got some work to do. Meanwhile, right now, someone's 25 to life and is standing on the corner with their thumb up hitchhiking, scratching off a lotto ticket, hoping for a real winner. Sneaking through the border just to work and eat a real dinner. Right now, summer wishes they were you and I, instead of second guessing fatal thoughts of quiet suicide. But right now, staring at the window at a fiend with holes in his arm and holes in his jeans. He pulled out a cigarette and sparked a light and walked right around the corner just out of my sight. But yo, I'm just taking it in from a second story hotel window again. The TV's on and my bags are packed, but in this world everything can change just like that. Like that, that, that. Just taking it in from a second story hotel window again. The TV's on and my bags are packed, but in this world everything can change just like that. Like that, 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 like that, like that, like that, like that, yeah. Right now, somebody's sitting in the darkness trying to figure how to put some heat in their apartment. But they got a little mattress, little carpet, and they appreciate it cause some people on the park bench. You see them when you rushing to get to the office. Wife ride behind when she coming from the market. Right now, somebody coming out the pocket trying to dump that rock they run around the block with. Same time the cops is raising the Glock with aim to fill your legs and your back with some hot shit. Right now, somebody's struggling to stop this man that's kicking and punching and cussing at the doctors. Down the hall, the child taking his first breath, the doctors ain't even passed him to the nurse yet. Yo, I wonder if he understand what it's worth yet. Like the time spent while we here on the earth yet. The answer to the questions we all see can be found, it depend on how free y'all think. Right now, it's somebody who ain't eat all week that will kill for the shit you throw away in the street. I guess one man's trash is the next man's treasure. One man's pain is the next man's pleasure. One say infinity, the next say forever. Right now, everybody got to get it together, man.
I'm just taking it in. In another strange hotel lobby again, with my luggage on my back, I don't know where I'm at. I'm in a world where